cartoonist.
The following contest is an Iron Man match. Making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 250 pounds, Edge!
You know, Edge has won and cashed in the very first Money in the Bank contract, and he's found so many unique ways to win. He is truly the ultimate opportunist. All right, I love this guy.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 120 pounds, Holly Lou A.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
You gotta stick to your plan. Don't fall victim to Edge's sadistic acts.
Yeah, but just when you think you figured out the answers, Edge changes the questions.
This is WWE's benchmark match that tests the combatants like they've never been tested.
The truth of the matter is that very few WWE superstars have ever competed in an Iron Man match.
This match proves who is the best overall athlete in WWE. It's a gut check like no other.
Winning an Iron Man match puts you in an elite category as a competitor.
Corey, what is the process in preparing for something like this?
Well, I saw the competitors earlier today, and they were stretching this afternoon, honing in on their breathing and core strength.
You have to adjust your training to do a little more cardiovascular work to make sure you have enough in the tank as the clock ticks away.
It's a constant process because a match of this magnitude requires tremendous physical conditioning.
Caught right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Display of ruthlessness. My God, enough! Edge is taking charge.
Edge is holding nothing back.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Uh-oh. And gets to the ropes. That's going to force the break.
Stomping straight down on the arm.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Truly unworthy.
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude.
Hits him with the counter.
Ooh. Carefully measured knee strikes.
Still hit
him again. Yikes.
Vicious right forearm.
Charge against Edge now.
Edge keeps getting cut off at the pass.
Edge thwarting away the attack.
Setting him up for the flatliner.
He's showing them what superiority really looks like.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Arm system. Look at these series of boots.
Oh, boy. He's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
Look at this. Somersault plunge out of the floor. That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and moving dangerously.
And he can't defend any offense coming his way.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight. He's mounted with punches.
And not and a stop to the gut, too.
Throw him back in under the ropes. Up to the top rope now. He's reeling, slowly getting up. Up high. What a forearm smash.
What are we about to see?
Oh, knee right to the hams.
Ah, crush a hamstring. Consecutive attacks. Once more, setting it up.
Will that be the deciding factor?
He picks up the fall.
Edge gets out of the way.
Neckbreaker.
And where does he think he's going?
Look, he's just taking the perfect opportunity to regain some composure.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
You put in the work, now it's time to capitalize and get a point. Boom! Knock him down.
Ouch.
Three.
Counters.
Four.
Escapes in a nick of time. He heads outside.
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Oh, had it scattered and met with a back elbow. Hoisted up.
Cutbuster.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Wicked forearm. Did you hear that thud? And there's the cover. Oh, my God.
How is that not three?
Firm control.
Oh, God. What a shot to the face. We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving.
Someone left, though, someone might.
Can he take advantage of this?
Cover! And he got one there.
Edge right up.
He's going
back. I think that finally closes the book.
He gets the ball.
Do it all you want. He's just feeding off it more.
Ah, jeez. And Edge is coming under duress.
Edge has got to get his wits about him.
Mounted with punches
and not and a stop to the gut, too.
Attack to the midsection.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
The ultimate opportunist.
Watch out! can still be standing.
Oh boy, Edge is gonna lose it. He really thought he put the final nail in the coffin with that one.
Cover! Two count!
He gets the late score.
Ooh.
Oh, what a kick.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Uh-oh. Oh, just completely off target there.
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
My goodness, look at this.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet. And now thrown back into the ring.
As the leg drops,
fisherman suplex. And somehow Edge still has offense left to give.
I think Edge has a window here if he can just find a way to take advantage.
Of these superstars in action.
Here is your winner, Holly Lou.